In case of emergency, like let's say, for example, martial law, or whenever documents are signed to interrupt our freedoms and presidents lie through their teeth, you need food, water, and messengers. No wants, only needs. Everybody has sources, a website that you consider to be reliable, a satirist, or a newspaper. And in the arena of hip-hop, we have MCs like Lupe Fiasco, one of the most vital artists in the game right now. He's a need. This is a want. 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 He isn't the most political rapper, though that's one of his mainstream setbacks. But now with the internet, you have the option of going deeper down the rabbit hole with other wordsmiths that cover far more ground, because they operate at an independent level, so they have far more creative control over their music than Lupe. And maybe you didn't like lasers. Get in line. But in case of emergency, only the bare essentials will get you by. Want. 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 Need. Want. Need. This is the information age. You can't hide from the realities of the world. Rappers like to keep their fans in a deep coma of consumerism. Rick Ross interviews consist of him telling you how many sunglasses he purchased last summer. Huh. Ignore him. It's imperative that you keep yourself informed. Now, when he called Obama a terrorist, it wasn't meant to be taken in the literal sense as much as it was a statement against U.S. foreign policy. Although it wasn't a trailblazing statement, it should be admired. A commercial artist with a counterculture message is rare and needs to be appreciated. One of hip-hop's original functions was to challenge the status quo, to question authority. So now, in a genre where being critical towards the U.S. president is considered taboo, because I don't know, intelligence has clearly taken a backseat to tribalism, but just you wait. Emergencies are just around the corner, and though Lupe seems to be commercially the last of a dying breed, it's up to us to demand that type of material. So in case of that emergency, you've got your food, you've got your water. Now support your messengers.